Good morning, guys, and welcome to yet another episode of Vlogtober. Today's Wednesday, October 20th, and I'm about to go to a fitting for a runway show that I have this coming Friday. The time now is 1:15, I believe. Yes, and I have to be there at 2:00. It's all the way in Randburg. So yeah, let us pack my little handbag and leave. I'm thinking after the casting, one in three things is gonna happen. It's either one, I'm just gonna come back home and clean up around and carry on with my day as intended, or we're gonna go to school and I'm gonna go get a fresh set of notes, or if we're done in time, we're gonna go and try get myself a pair of black heels. I'm like, is it just me? And Chanel? No, okay, here's one. Yeah. I'm so nervous, but I'm wearing flats, so that's a bit better. Are you gonna walk in heels?
They didn't tell me what to wear.
Did you bring some options?
I brought heels. Yeah. Okay. I mean, surely I need to wear heels. I'm so short.
Yeah. Sorry. So I bought sandals and then I bought like a couple pair of heels as well.
Okay, so I've got these sandals and then I bought three heels.
Okay.
Yo, it's better than that other round.
They were really intense.
Very intricate.
But baby, trust me again, and baby, we'll be fine. And now she's walking, and I don't understand, baby, why can't you? Always focused, I ain't waste no time, I ain't never calling my name. I used to walk to work every day, me and my dog, beginning night I came out all right. All the homies we can move the same way, and I swear ain't nothing changed. Got a little bit of change in my pocket, but I maintain. We were young and in this world, chasing dreams and girls, running from our problems. I know that we older now, but that's what we were. Remember we were young, young and dumb. Some niggas in a rush. Young and dumb, this gang overload, it was us.